I was born in 1732 in Virginia. I was taught at home. I went to school for a short time. My dad died when I was 11. I was the leader of the U.S. Army. Then in 1759, I got married to a girl named Martha, and she had two kids. I was an important person.